armies of the field, with that will come their hand. And all the trees of the field will clap their hands. The trees of the field will clap their hands. The trees of the field will clap their hands. While you go out, rejoice. You shall go out, rejoice. We then for to peace. The mountains and the hills will bring forth before you. There will be shouts of joy.
I can jump. Father in heaven, we thank you so much for this compassion, love that was shed into humanity, beginning at the cross, giving your Son a special mission in this world today, as you have anointed and appointed me 49 years ago, and that anointing is result of the ministry of that anointing are here. Your sons and daughters who have come to the light, who have come to that message of salvation, now written in their hearts and in their minds. And you are our God, once again, our God whom we serve, our God whom we follow, and your will be done on this earth as it is done in heaven today. To you, Father, the celebration is dedicated as we give you all the glory, the praise, and the honor in your precious almighty name, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen and amen.